Cal State baseball team is headed to the Lone Star State to take on Western Athletic Conference co-leader UT Arlington in a three-game series this weekend. After taking two of three games from New Mexico State last week at Hart Field, the Roadrunners stand in a second-place tie with Dallas Baptist. Meanwhile, UT Arlington is in a first-place tie with Texas State, a half game ahead of Dallas Baptist and CSUB.